Now he'll switch on Ariza. And that's one of the aspects of this Boston defense that makes him so tough. Ariza cuts on a give-and-go high post from Whiteside for the flush, and the Blazers on top 2-0. A lot of people there crowding him, including Hayward, and that one apparently deflected by Hayward. Tatum splits two defenders in transition, blowing by Whiteside and Ariza for the flush.